What's up, YouTube? I'm Gary, GDC1985, and this is episode 7, my playthrough of Neversoft Spider-Man. Printing press.
A symbiote generator! So this is how the symbiotes are being created!
I am in the basement of the Daily Bugle, trying to stop these random symbiotes.
There's one down.
Like a printing press. Spiky gloves. Spider-Man can't work ramps. That's interesting. I had no idea you could get sucked into the printing press. That is awesome. Awesome. Okay then.
Ah, printing press.
Learn something new.
A symbiote generator. So this is how the symbiotes are being created. There's one down.
I needed, and then proceeded to die. Guess I could, you know, try to fight the enemy and play better.
web attacks just aren't cutting it. There's one down.
Perhaps if I didn't trap myself in a corner between two enemies.
Ah, printing. There's one down.
Time to work harder. Better yet, work smarter. Supposed to access that. There's no ladder in that tunnel. They built this place for Spider-Man to explore.
Bugle. Whoever's controlling the generators has got to be down here.
All right, focus.
The basement of the Daily Bugle. Whoever's controlling the generators has got to be down here.
Yeah.
dry heat.
I don't guess it'd be any fun if I did everything on the first try without any effort.
The basement of the Daily Bugle. Whoever's controlling the generators has got to be down here.
I don't like how, like, hey, here's flame webbing. It works. You don't get any more, though. No way out, apparently. Camera killed me. I moved too hasty. Must remember, this is not a modern game where the camera follows me.
The basement of the Daily Bugle. Whoever's controlling the generators has got to be down here. Not the heat, it's the humidity.
Yeah.
a mess! Come back here! That's the guy who framed me! And the one who stole the technology!
Alright. Either Chameleon or Mysterio. I don't remember which one.
I gotta say, you look just like me. Except, you're more angry back alley than friendly neighborhood.
Oh, for decades I've wanted to shut that mouth of yours. Finally, that time is upon me.
Enough! I will crush you once and for all! Spider, you will die!
Is it too late for us to be friends?
Okay. Giant Mysterio boss fight. Searching memory.
Welcome to your nightmare!
Do I look like Fay Wray? Put me down! Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power. All with my impact webs, I can take them out.
What? You shall not escape me!
Mix is green and purple, I'm so sure flash. Costume the size of your ego.
You're no match for me. You shall not escape. I've got you now, little spider.
Ooh, look at the big master of illusion.
Time to do a little pest!
Hey, what's with the King Kong trip?
Almost all this frustration could be saved by a lock-on.
I gotta say!
Manual lock-on.
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man!
Glowing conduits look like the source of his power.
What are you?
If I can hit them all with my impact webs, I can take them out.
Time to do a little pest control!
After I take you down, I'm going after your boss.
Not escape me! You're no match for me!
working for the wrong people, Mysterio.
You shall not escape me!
You'll have to be better than that, Mysterio.
If that second phase was a checkpoint.
I gotta say,
I knew it wouldn't be.
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man!
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power.
Spider-Man?
Hit them all with my impact webs and take them out.
You shall not escape me!
Who mixes green and purple? It's fine, it's a sin.
All your villains mix green and purple, Spider-Man. I'm trashed with your red and blue colors.
You shall not escape me!
Ooh, look at the big master of illusion!
pest control!
You're working for the wrong people, Mysterio.
You think you've beaten me? Think again, Spider-Man!
Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this episode. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And tune in next time to see if I can actually beat this thing.